That's one for the pot.
Like a winner probably would if they had self-radio.
Fucking feathers!
Thank you. Some college sensationalist propaganda, I call it. Who's this coming up next?
Weasel News.
An anti-toilet cleaner lawmaker caught smoking the drug.
Why do girls cry after sex? We have a
outspoken San Andreas State Senator Morty Alexander, who has been lobbying for a ban on the sale of the synthetic drug known as toilet cleaner, has been caught on film smoking it himself, even though the clip clearly shows him semi-naked, howling, and dry-humping two scared young women. The man maintains that the substance he was smoking was a harmless herbal tobacco.
I was not smoking toilet cleaner with those girls. Who in their right mind does drugs